Hello.
Dad.
Hi.
There's a woman and a guy out here and they're trying to take away your Saab.
Who? What do you mean?
I don't know. They just showed up and the woman's saying that she's got the right to take it away or something. What that one of the neighbours
tried. Tell her it's tax and insurance.
They're saying that the neighbours paid for it or something to come taking away.
Well, tell her it's tax and insurance. Tell her she can't touch it. She touched it off on the police.
Yeah, here she's here then.
Who is it?
I don't know her name. She's just stuck up.
She touched it off on the police.
Hello?
That car's tax and insured.
Right,
if you touch that car, I'll phone the police right now.
Calm down. We've been contacted by Daniel to pick up the car.
Daniel who? No, I don't think so.
I believe he's your next door neighbour, is that right?
My next door neighbour, Daniel.
Is that registration?
You're not picking my car up.
00 is that right?
Aye, that's right, aye.
Yeah, no, that's the car that we're taking away today.
No, you're not taking my car away, I can assure you that one.
Can I assure you we are, sir? I'll put your wife on.
I put my wife on.
What's going on? What are you getting your motors away to neighbours for? Fuck, man.
I didn't get my motor away to any neighbours.
What am I meant to do? The guy's there.
Tell me off. What you meant to do?
To tell you not.
You can tell me go yourself. What guy's there?
The guy for the truck.
The private police still on it.
They're not having any. You know what they're like.
Tell me go yourself.
Stop drinking at people's parties.
Put me back on Amy. Tell them, not getting any car.
It says about £200 and they'll leave it.
£200? Tell me, chase herself.
There's a guy, I'll put him on for you.
What's happening, mate?
What's happening is you're not touching my motor, that's what's happening.
Well, I've just one for you, mate. I've just been sent up here to pick up a motor, right? I don't know what's going on.
I'll tell you what, you're not picking up any motor.
Look, that's my job, mate. You take it up with the main office, right? There's nothing I can do about it. You spoke to my boss there.
That motor's tax and insured.
Nobody's saying the motor's no tax and insured, mate, right?
It's just you can't touch it then, obviously.
Well, obviously your neighbour's paid for it, haven't they?
No, my neighbour's paid for it. What are you talking about my neighbour's paid for it?
I don't know. I'm just told by the company that a neighbour's bought the motor and I've to take it to the main garage. That's all I need to do.
I don't know my neighbour. Do you know my neighbour's name?
You don't know your neighbour's name, but you sold him your motor?
Listen, I've not sold him any motor.
Well, I just heard your wife saying something about you were drinking.
Aye, that's very good. Just leaving motor to come up the road. You're not touching any motor.
It's not going to happen, mate, right? Listen, take it up with the main office.
Hello.
Take it now, mate, all right? Sorry.
Amy.
I'm just going to load it up now.
Aye, so you are. Amy, are you there? Oh, hold on a minute.
Oh!
No, I don't think so.
Mate, there's been a wee accident with your motor.
No, that's it. I never sold the motor to any neighbour. I might have had a drink, maybe, but I never sold the motor.
And what did you say to Dan?
Don't even know anybody called Dan.
Dan, the motor man.
This is a noise up in it.
Are you familiar, Eamon, with the works of Make Your Dad Mad?
No, you haven't.
I hope that car is tax insured, by the way.
That car is tax insured, by the way, and I'm absolutely sweating here. You're kidding me on.
Right.
I don't believe it.
Hey, listen, I'm gonna phone Amy back and tell her she just won £100 cash for Clyde 1's, so she can take you out, all right?
Right, no bother. That's brilliant. Thanks very much.
See you soon, Eamon.